I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo.
Yeah, don't really feel like doing a lot of fighting today. Yeah, sorry about that. I think my last videos, the sound was kind of off. So, getting back into it with the different sound, different recording
situations. Should be able to find a way across to the shuttle.
No, jump back into it. What is this, man? What is more? Life. Don't want to get damaged. No reason. Alright, just need one of them bad boys to come over here so I can kill it. Here you are. Not there you are. Another one. Right next to it. What is that one? You don't see me. Yeah, now though.
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that grapple point. Get up high enough. I better try this again. I can reach the rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point. Got it!
Oh, there it is.
Huh? sounds good. So all along, there were three giant machines running and listed everywhere. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby. If I can release the clamps, the shuttle should fall right into the basin.
I'm a little closer, my friend. Dead. I can get high. That'd be pretty cool. Stupid.
Control console might be in there.
Okay.
Got this place to myself now. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. Caught up in those cables. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them. Now, how do you get up the tower?
Is there a little grapple launch point? Because that would help.
Scanning with my focus could help here. If I pull that beam down, it might drop the access lift. That creaking doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to detach those cables quick. Be the right spot. There. That connector is holding the cables together. Almost there. There's the other connector.
Snakes. That's good.
Go anywhere, are you? Finishing this the hard way. I need to take this thing down to get to the data center. Okay, where's that weak spot?
Man, he's kind of stuck.
Look at that.
Oh, he did? He's dead? He's dead. Shit, I killed it.
That's finally. Cool.
Anything else from it? Man.
The data center should be straight ahead.
I think it's huge.
I guess Varl's gonna have to find another way there.
Oh! I need to shoot this bitch again. Hold on to you for now. I guess I can't. Can't wait to be strong again. If I could search for the other ones, but they're probably already dead, so I can't even get them. It would be nice.
Once I get the backup, I can reboot Gaia. Fix the system, heal the blight, restore Elizabeth's dream. But is it still there? Okay, I should find the server room.
Let's see what the other place first.
It's here.
Gaia version 6.9. Initializing. Hello.
Hi. Elizabeth? Travis Tate.
Now, what's this we got here? A Farzan's conspiracy to steal a copy of Gaia? And her subordinate functions? Naughty, naughty. You want me to handle this, Liz? Blasphemers! Brood of vipers! With a mighty hand I smite and pour troubles upon you!
Goddamn hipster. Okay. It's like a 40-year-old man-child.
Aloy?
The goddess.
There is no goddess! I told you that already. That's not Gaia. It's not what I'm looking for. It's nothing but a fake.
Ugh.
got it.
Farl, I'm sorry.
You have a sharp bite sometimes, you know. But it was pretty amazing to see you fly off that tower and blow up the entire basin.
The thing is, there's going to be more of that. I'm out of leads, Farl. But I have to keep searching. And fast, and whatever risks I have to take, I will. And it doesn't make sense to have someone with me. Someone who might get hurt. This is on me, Farl. Nobody else.
Hold on. Before, in Meridian, you said there was a man who helped you. Silence. You said you used to talk to him a lot about things you discovered from the old world, things no one else understands. And he gave you the lance you used to defeat Hades.
He's gone, Farl. I haven't heard from him since the battle against Hades.
Sure, but Spymaster Murad, back in Meridian, he's good at finding people, isn't he?
Farl, I...
Come on, it might work. Plus, you'll get to see some friendly faces again.
Okay. I guess it's worth a shot.
We've got a long walk ahead.
Please don't let me do it.
Actually,
I want to just fast forward.
I've got a better idea.
Hey. Struggle City. Carl trying to look cool. Man, wish I had a PS5. This would all look so smooth.
By the sun, it's true. She's come back.
Bless us. The savior of Meridian has returned.
You earned this welcome. You saved them.
Not yet.
In the name of the Sun King of Vard, a royal welcome for the champion.
Make way.
Murad, Aloy has an urgent matter to discuss.
Dashain, that makes two of us. I've sent forth hunters for weeks to Sunfall all the way to the Sacred Land, searching for you. Something happened at the Spire. I'll show you.
Watch your step. You saved us all, to be sure, but we're still cleaning up the mess.
It happened right after the solstice. We were able to explain it away, thank the sun. Otherwise, it might have caused a panic.
One night, for less than half a minute, it glowed an angry red. From Meridian, it looked like a trick of the lights. But those who were closer, atop the Alights, said it could not have been a reflection. Much to my dismay, they said the light rose up from the tower's base. From that. We left everything just as it was.
What do you think happened?
I don't know. The Spire's supposed to send out signals, messages, for the terraforming system.
But Hades tried to use it to wake up ancient war machines.
I was sure I got the connection to that thing. Wait here while I check it out.
Let us know what you find.